folks, Foxlow back again. This is part 6 of my Warrior series. Excuse me, I've had a break, had something to eat, and a couple of shower. Let's get back, and I've sorted out my inventory as well. So, where are we going? Where are we going? Report is at the entrance of Beast of Age. Okay. Why isn't that marked then? There she is. Also got to find a Basilisk victim's corpse in the Bestial Vale, which is obviously where I'm heading. But do I really want to go in Bastion of Lok at level 21? I don't know.
You need my help? You need my help? You need my help? Farewell, hero.
For the Federation. You don't look familiar.
Probably not.
Our foes are fearful.
How can I help?
Unto the breach. Centurion Henry sends you. Good. Okay. So there's that one.
I'm here to help.
Pull in the fangs. All those. Oh yeah, the bomb. Let's put that on my usual F11. And let's find this guy. Where is he? There he is. Breaking a few eggs. Collect the remains. And go back.
You need something from me?
Well, that put me to 22. Oh, go away. Okay. Oh, Poison Blade, a new one. Pounce. Jump to target and slow target by 50% with a slash. You take only half damage when using this skill. Okay. Click to upgrade. I've got two more glyph points. What can I put those into? Not many. Increases cooldown by 20%. I haven't even used that yet, but I can always change that later, can't I? Let's just do that for now. Okay. Let's see, that's 22. Let's just have a look inside. I can't remember what the actual level of the mobs were inside there. I think they're 24, are they 24 or are they 22? Let's have a look, see.
Victory at any price!
I'm on your side, will do. Okay, I've got four. Let's have a look and see. I want to see what level they are, I can't remember. what the actual level of the mobs are. Now, I don't want to spark the cinematic off yet. Let's have a look. Oh, they're 20. Oh, what's that bit of the map? Why is that up there? Shouldn't be able to move that. Shall we try this, guys? Yeah, why not? Let's try.
Let me show you what I've got.
Once more into the breach.
This is the secret base for Lok's cult. The place where all those devas are getting their weapons. The actual cultists are deep inside, but they've bound a golem's magic to the door, so only the cultists can get in. Unless you destroy the golem. And once you're past that door, you can fight your way to the head of the cult. Naturally, he's in the deepest part of the cave. Good luck. You'll need it.
Probably. Will I survive this? Who knows? But, let's see. What puffs can I have? They don't, oh, they do. They give you that one. So we'll put that up. And, I've only got four. Let's try it without first. I've got one of those. Attack power by 12% for 1 hour. Well, let's do that. Oh no, I've got that one as well. 59 minutes. Okay, let's see where we go. This will be fun. You have charms and a campfire waiting for you, have I? Well, I don't need them at the moment, but thanks anyway. Okay, well, this is going to be interesting, is it not? I wasn't expecting to do the dungeon right now, but we're here, so give it a go and see what we can do. Hey mate! Why isn't that chain coming off? Not too bad, I suppose. Let's give him some food. Okay. Yum yum. Yeah, just checking something a second. Why isn't when I jump, where are we? All the chains have gone to cock. Evasive roll. Where's evasive roll? It's not on there. Show default chain skills. Reset. Reset chain skill default. Two defaults. Okay. You see, that's not coming up. Inherent change. Okay, let's see what's happening. Where are we? Where it is now. It's not too bad. If I get more than two, it might be a bit of a problem. Concentrate, mate. You need to sort yourself out. Miss. Lane that goes around in a circle. Cool. Okay. Well, stay away from them for the moment. Well, yeah, when you apply a poison, you get double your mana back, I think. what I'm dreading with the warrior is doing him solo, is doing the Duke in the Sinestral Manor. Because his second cast can kill me in one shot. What am I missing here? I missed him. I'm glad they're dropping motes. Too bad. Oh, come on. Thank you. Two more stone. What's number five? Oh no, that's gone. I didn't close that either. Where's number five? What's number five? What's number five? That was done. Oh, it's the crates. The crates are level 22. You see that? Any in there, did I know? Hey guys. Excuse me. Now come on guys, nice little circle for you. Here you go. I'll leave that there for now. Hey up. Come on fellas, over here. Thank you. And they jump up as well. Oh, come on. Oh, Foggy. Thank you. Go on, do it in one hit, please. Thank you. That's all of them. There's the door. Okay, can we stun him? Yes. I'm gonna get all of them now. Thing you can move around. Really close to be able to contact them. Yeah, these two, come on over here. I can't get up on that. And they've done it again. God, they didn't half knock you down. Stand in front of me. Come on. Cool. Now the bossy. Let's have a look. I need some more stamina. Where's my stamina pot? Can't find it, there it is. There we go. I've got that buff. And what about the other one? Crit buff. Well, nothing like the present. I could go defensive stance. Am I even in assault stance? No, I'm not. Jesus. They do work on bosses then, and on this one anyway. Oh, my armor. Get my RE up. Let's do an F5. Thank you. Get out of that. Ouch. Well, that was painful. So was that. Get out of there. Yeah, go on, where are you going now? I can't get away. Where are you going now? Come over here, away from the wall. That's it, come over here. Well, I didn't mean like that though. Give me a pasting. Out. That one. He's catching me with that left arm. Oh, I'm jumping right in there. Maybe if I go around this way instead. Come on. There's a delay when you hit one of the skills before you get off. I'm losing a lot of health here. Trying to get behind him. Oh, get away. I've done it again. That's cool, but it did take a long time. Unblinking demon eye. Oh, come on, Froggy. Are you not picking these up? Soul kickers. Okay, that was cool. What did I get out of him? Come on, Jesus, all that bullet up. Okay, I'm going to pause it here, because I need a roll of fate. I'll be back in a mo. Okay, I'm back. I sorted out my backpack as well. It's full of crap. So I made some space. So, let's go to the next part. Have I got any speed potions? Oh yeah, let's go. Blink. A little bit quicker. And we've got all these little silly things again. Excuse me. Come on, guys, over here. Oh! I'm looking at the others, I'm not looking at him. Wop, wop, wop. Wait, where are you going? Oh, got to be really close to them, you know, before you can hit them. Wait, don't go back in. I don't understand or how. You see those little markers that are going under their hitbars? That obviously means something. And that means them should be using certain skills. But I don't know the rotation for that. I haven't got a clue. I should go online and have a look. See what that actually means at some stage. Shouldn't I? Let's have a look. Should we get these two first? I don't want to take on more than I can chew. If I, will I aggro that lot? Come over here. I don't want to aggro the other. Thank you. Oh. Like knocking you down. Can't get that off. See those little orange squares? I'm sure they mean something, but what? I've no idea how to implement that. Okay. Keep going. I've got my little fairy on my shoulder because I'm a rookie. Yeah. Come on, fellas. I'm sure my Mystic was doing more damage than this on a AoE spell, so I'm sure she was. Yeah, I know, I'm going to get all of them. Here you go. Get out from the center. Just standing, I'm hitting the key and nothing's happening. And I've got out. Don't hit that barrel. Oh. Well, yeah, it's another problem. Was it in the other dungeon? I can't remember where all those powers are. As a warrior, they take half my health away. Oh. there's a second or so delay if I'm doing like this, then I hit number one, there's a good second delay before it actually activates. I don't know if that's normal or not. It actually didn't need me much. What's number two? What's number two? Darkness tokens, okay. Where are we going? Let's go in here first. Come on, over here. When you over here, not with them two. Now you can have you. Come on! See, it takes a good second, even though it's not on cooldown. If I hit one, it takes a second or so before it activates, which is a pain. What? 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 I'm hitting air. He's a nasty one, isn't he? Come on. Gonna do his big one, yeah, there you go. Thank you. Nothing else in here, is there? No. I am enjoying the warrior though, he's cool. And he looks cool. Don't you think? I think so anyway. And matters the most, I suppose. As long as I'm enjoying it. Oh, come here, you two. Now, I'm not going to take all that lot on at once. One over here, please. Come on. Move, move. I should take a drag of my cigarette, I suppose, couldn't I, while I'm waiting. You go, guys. Help. You're next. Okay. Hey guys. You sort of hit hard, didn't you? Come on! Leave that one there in case I need it. wouldn't have thought so, but you never know. Where am I going? I can't get near him. Stop swinging round and round. Make me dizzy. The little guy is a pain. One. You see, there's definitely a delay there. Oh dear. Yeah, let's do these two first. Come on. Too much mana that way. What have I got left quest wise? Let's have a look. That's done. Stupid boy, girl. That's done. Oh, cool. And that's done. Hey, guys. If you apply the poison, your mana comes back quicker when you use rain of blows. See how quickly mana is coming back? One of them. Come on, guys. You're all going to come out of nowhere, aren't you? Come on. Sorry, folks. This video is going to be a bit longer than half an hour, but the dungeon ones always are, aren't they? This is I'm doing it solo. I'm not sure if my damage is good or bad. Ah, he poisoned me. Or he's debuffing me. Thank you. I need to get rid of that. Okay. Nearly to the end boss, which is another one that's easy to read. Doesn't mean to say I can't die. There's definitely a delay. Oh! Oh! Sod. I need my mana back, that's why you got that. Thank you. He's not coming back with this. There's Big Daddy, look. Thank you. Next. Come on. If I stand in front of him, I get marmalized. Oh, I think I missed out on a quest back here, didn't I? Somewhere? I'm sure I did. Let's have a look. Sorry guys, I've got to go back and check. Oh there, see, there it is. Encrypted book. That's it. I'll be with you in a minute, okay, Vulcan? It's a long minute, mine. Oh, God, I'm waking up. I'm just keeping my left mouse button held down and just moving. Not very expert, right? But it's doing the job. Without losing all my mana for these two. Because this one's going to bloody debuff me. Unless I can do that. And that, come on, run! There you go. You debuffed me. Right. Sod. Don't like being purple. Okay. Well, I've got 4 minutes left on my thing. My buff. That's not going to be long enough. I'm sure it's going to take me longer. I don't think it should, but oh, look, shoot. I'm nearly full up. Let's do this, shall we? Put it all in order. Get my stamina up. And see if there's anything I can use. Oh, on the previous boss I did get something from him. I got this, I got not this. Which was better than what I had. Because I didn't show that on camera, did I? Oh, what we got here? Let's have a look. Anything that I picked up? No. No, it's the same as I've already got. Right. Oh, that would be better on the other one, haven't it? Twist of memory. It's better than the ancient one, yeah. No. I don't think that's anything good up here, is it? No. Let's get rid of these. Quick. While my mana is building up. Mana, I mean stamina. That's it. You see in a group, because everyone wants to do it so quick, I wouldn't be able to mess around like this, because everyone would be gone doing their thing. Rushing through the dungeon. So that's what I like doing in solo. What was I going to do? Oh yeah. Babbling or not babbling. What is it? I lost it. I move everything about and I lose it all. Oh, there we go, I can't use that one. It's still on cooldown. 2 minutes. Never mind. We'll do that. And we'll do... Where is it? That. That'll do. Into the fray we go. I'll kill all the little ones first. Get them out of the way. Yeah, I know. Yeah, Mr. Demon, you want my blood, don't you? No, sorry, it missed. Well, come over here then. Thank you. And I missed him. Come out a bit. Ouch. How dare you walk over me. And they're going to jump on you in a minute. I know he's running. Come on! Go on, jump. There you go. Out. You will receive a boon in a minute. Yeah, I know. Too long again. See all those yellow things under his bar? How do I get them on there? I don't know. I'm using that all the time. And that's red. So how do I get rid of that? I've got no idea. Obviously, it means I can do something, but what? I don't know. Yeah. Come on. I'm hitting air again. Come on. Horrible delay with that. He's enraged. Yeah, I know. Two boons. It must be really slow. As long as I'm not dying, I don't really care. Nearly there. Ow. That's what I didn't want to happen. Come on, get out of there, Foxy. Get out. The other one's come. Let go. Go away. This is fun though. Now I'm hitting him and not the Vulcan. Oh, I need to get him more from out of the way. That was definitely longer with the warrior than it was with the mystic. Whether she was high or not, I can't remember now. Cool, I choose. Yeah, Froggy, you're getting a bit slow, aren't you? Okay, I'm ending the video here, guys. Hope you enjoyed that, because I bloody well did, especially that last fight. Albeit it was a bit long, but I don't know if anyone knows what those marks were and how to get rid of them. I would be appreciative if you knew about it. Anyway, if you got this far, thanks for watching. See you in the next part.